All right, so I wanted to make some reaction videos to video game music, just to, I don't know, variety in my channel a little bit. And I've been watching a lot of reaction videos to hip hop artists reacting to, whatchamacallit, rock music, metal music, stuff like that. And I think they're actually very fun to watch and very addicting for some reason. And I thought, I don't think anybody's done video game music like reactions, so I thought I would be the one to do that for you. So first, I'm going to react to Slave Gael, the boss fight. Slave Knight Gael, I mean. Because I am a huge fan of Dark Souls, and I have never played the Dark Souls 3 DLC yet for the Ring City. So I have not heard this song yet. I think I'm in for a treat. If it's anything like friggin' Gwyn's song or Ornstein and Smough's, oof. Dark Souls has amazing music. All right, let's go. Love the violins. Oh, and that choir. Thank you. Racing. man, that was awesome. Jesus, I can only imagine what that boss fight is like. Oh my God. I hear it's really hard too. Like, he's a very difficult last boss. Whew. Alright, well, I mean, thumbs up for me. Jesus. Dark Souls soundtrack, though. No question, it's like every song is good. I wasn't surprised at all. And also, whoever says that video games can't be art, listen to this and tell me that this is not art. Screw you. Anyways, if you all have any other song that you want me to react to, leave it down in the comments below. I will let you know if I have heard it or not, and if I have, then maybe I'll just do a reaction anyways to a song that I really like. I don't know if reaction videos are better as like a genuine reaction to their first time, or if they have heard it already, or if they know like every single thing about it. Who knows? Let me know what you guys thought.